inch sizes. You will get slimmer. If these people don't want to use the Arisys or similar type machines, fine, let them exercise. What this thing will do is take away the difficulty. It's a bit of modern living. It's nice that somebody else does it for you. Me. You really are doing them. To me, they're a great them. Outside, a great deal of good. If the delivery is left weak and loose muscles, we'll get an enormous improvement. And can't really, when you talk to me of changing people's lives, this really does. And the frequency can be made up in different ways. For example, you only see it appearing in 1 or 2 or 3 seconds worth of it.
Right.
Within that, there's many more, like 400 or 600 or 1,000.
There's about 1,000 frequencies within this one square frequency that we see in the...
We build up within the shape. We build up with many more frequencies that are within it. When they add it all together, like bricks in a tree, add up to a size. 1,000. If you look at one of those, in actual fact, that thing is made up of 400 more forms that are within that, which you can't see at this minute.
So it's a shape that is made by thousands of tiny little shapes that are exactly the same
shape.
Yes. So there's several frequencies intertwined together, like a chemistry of rhythms.
What we're really looking to is muscles themselves don't pick up these signals. This is really not the sort of thing that you need for selling whatsoever. It's just, in fact, what happens is the signal that we send doesn't look for the muscle, it looks for the nerves that control the muscle. And it makes them work. And that's the difference between we had to find the right sort of wavelengths, the right sort of waveforms that the brain would send to the muscles. So the brain sends these particular signals, and that makes your muscles work. Now, we've tried to do the same as that, and it has to be done very correctly, in a very narrow field, and even in the sort of frequency of the waveform, has got to be done within a very narrow field. Now, people who try and copy the machine don't sometimes, well, I've never seen one that did understand what they were doing. The result is they didn't work, and you must have tried, if you're going to use this, try it. It works. It's that simple. And it said it's not looking for the muscle, it's looking for the nerves that work with muscle. This is a much, much, much more complicated thing.